This is Adam Gorney, Rivals.com, here at the Rivals Camp Series, presented by Adidas in Southern California, here with Baby Man.
Yes, sir.
Five-star linebacker Justin Flowe. First, how'd you get the nickname? It's a popular one. It doesn't go down as the best one I've ever heard. That's Lavish Sweet Pea by Adoree Jackson.
Lavish Sweet Pea.
But Baby Man, how did it happen?
Well, when I was little, you know, I was a really big kid, and I played with the older kids. So I was a baby, and I played football like a man, so they call me Baby Man. Yeah.
A lot of schools after you. We just talked off camera about mentioning 4 or 5, and we mentioned 8 or 9. Let's talk about the local one first, USC. How have they been recruiting you, and how do you look at that coaching situation going into this season and what you want to see?
Well, yeah, USC has been recruiting me really, really hard, and I just think the coaching staff is a little, like, unorganized a little bit. But I think this year, if they have a good season, that they'll bring it back.
Another Pac-12 school, Oregon. They've been recruiting real hard. They did really well in 2019. How much do you notice that, and how do they want to see you up in that defense?
Well, Oregon, the coaches they have at Oregon is really amazing, and they really can see me really balling out in their defense. So I'm going to see what's going on over there.
Texas is a school definitely high on the list. Linebackers, a lot of linebackers there, hard hitting in the Big 12. How do you look at that and Coach Herman and the whole thing?
Well, I talk to Coach Herman all the time, and he's a really great coach, and he talked about me just really, like, leading the defense at Texas and being a big hitter on that defense.
Oklahoma got a 5-star a few years ago, Caleb Kelly, got Buki, have been recruiting California really well, and they're coming after you pretty hard. How do you look at them and the job Lincoln Riley has done there?
Well, Lincoln Riley, he really did a good job over there at Oklahoma. I see that they always be in the playoffs like that, and I talk to Lincoln Riley all the time, and he's a good guy.
Two other schools that are kind of starting to get much more involved with you, Clemson and Georgia. Do you want to take visits there? How do you want to see that kind of progress in your recruitment?
I really want to check out Clemson and Georgia because they're, like, farther schools, and they're obviously a powerhouse school, you know, and I want to check that out. So I'll be out there soon.
Do you have any idea on decision time? I mean, is it something that you're just going to kind of wait out? Or it seems like you're not really in a rush to make any kind of decision.
Yeah, I'm going to wait till my senior year on signing day, and I'll pick my school.
Perfect.
Yeah.
Here we are with 5-star linebacker Justin Flowe. I'm Adam Gorney, Rivals.com.